Llandudno's great orm have been dropped. Animal lovers who protested against the cull at a vigil this morning are delighted. So too, I imagine, are the goats, who are descendants of animals presented to Queen Victoria by the Shah of Persia.
Animal welfare campaigners were so outraged with the plans, they lobbied Conwy councillors as they arrived for the meeting this morning. Led by the Reverend James Thompson of the Christians Against Animal Cruelty group, the protesters prayed that the councillors would change their minds and would call off the planned cull of the wild goats. Today, they believe their prayers have been answered.
I'm highly delighted. My faith has been restored in the council and I'm setting a good example to the young people. So much trouble with rifles and guns these days, it would have been appalling if they'd have suggested or run through in shooting defences, and it would have been appalling.
The culling programme, which was backed by the RSPCA, was put forward because it was believed the Great Orm Headland couldn't support such a large herd. Residents of the Orm disagreed, and between them they collected a 5,000-name petition calling for the herd to be kept intact.
You're watching Wales Tonight. The story's